What would happen if we lost our sense of time? To answer this question, explorer Christian Klott conducted an experiment called Deep Time. In this experiment, he and 14 other volunteers lived inside a cave for 40 days without any clocks, phones, sunlight, or contact with the outside world. They had enough food supplies for 40 days, but had to fetch water from deep within the cave and use a bicycle power generator to produce electricity. Throughout the experiment, they learned to live together and complete tasks without any awareness of how much time had passed. As the experiment neared its end, the explorer realized that the absence of key indicators, such as clocks or sunlight, distorted the participants' perception of time. Although they had spent 40 days inside the cave, most of them had only slept about 30 times, indicating that time felt much slower for them. After the experiment concluded, many participants described the experience as if their lives had been put on pause, making them completely lose track of time. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to explore more amazing stories with us.